You to the house of you. Hey you guys, welcome you to the house of Ebon, where all your dreams come true. Today I'm going to be dyeing my hair using blonde. So I'm going to show you the steps I take to dye my hair. For this little project, you're going to need a few items: a bowl, your powder lightener, your cream developer, and I got mine from the beauty supply store, a few dollars, that's all. Your sensitive scalp cream for your edges around your head, a comb with a brush on it, and your mirror. To begin, you're gonna get your powder lightener. You're gonna open it up, put it in your bowl. I sometimes eyeball it. To the bowl, you'll add your cream developer. And with this part, I just, as I said before, I eyeball it. All you want is a creamy consistency, a pasty consistency. As you add more cream developer, make sure that you don't add too much. You should always add a little at a time. I just have done it before, so that's why I know how to get a pasty consistency. And voila, there you have it. So once you're done mixing your cream developer and your powder lightener, you're going to put your scalp protector on. Once you've done that, you're going to get your jojoba oil and put it all over your head as you see me doing and rub it in. This will protect you from any burns that the product may put on your head as you're putting the bleach or whatever you want to call it on. When putting the bleach on your head, make sure you always go at a slow pace, because you have to get the barriers around your ears. And also make sure you put the scalp protector around your ears just in case the brush touches your ears, because one time I didn't do that and my ears started to burn. So girl, make sure you do that. Okay, and for the finishing touches, make sure that you have each strand with bleach on it so that it changes to the color that you want. And then when you're done, you can wash it all off. The finished product is done. I need some lipstick. I mean lip gloss. I mean what's this called? My lips are chapped. But anyway, my hair's done. I'm gonna put some leave-in conditioner in my head now. Anytime you bleach your hair, you always want to keep your head moisturized because you've stripped your hair of its natural oils. So I always put the leave-in conditioner on first, and then I get my oil in my hand and I just rub it in there. And then I'm also gonna put a little deep wave pomade in it, just to get a little wave, just to get it a little wavy, maybe. And you just need a little bit. And then I brush it. Work, 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 work that's it. Like this video, comment down below, and make sure you subscribe for more videos, duh.